everyone. Today we have a grammar lesson. We will make a prediction in the future by will or won't plus intended. Mustafa, please stand up. Do you think it will be good tomorrow?
Yes, I think.
Ali, stand up. Do you think Egypt will win? Egypt will win the cup next year?
No, I didn't.
Now we have examples. Example number one. My brother will be in France next year. Here we use will plus infinitive be. My brother will be in France next year. Example number two. He won't be at home this night. We use won't plus be infinitive. Won't plus infinitive here. Now we will make a question. Question by will. We use will plus subject plus infinitive. Will we use computer at all school in the future? Here we use will plus subject we plus infinitive use. Here we have a little exercise. Read and correct the underlying words. Adam, stand up. Ali will play football tomorrow. Come here. Correct.
I will play football tomorrow. The underlying words is played. It will be played.
Why?
Because we use here the will and will come with the infinitive.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for listening and see you soon.